Hi guys, how are you? My name is Giacomo, I'm a sommelier and a mixologist, and tonight I'm gonna show you how to make an old fashioned. Let's start with the ingredients. You're gonna need orange, rye or bourbon of your choice, angostura bitter, a little bit of brown sugar, ice, a muddle, and your regular kit. Let's start with the orange. First thing, you're gonna need an orange peel. Put your orange peel in the beaker. Add about 1.5 teaspoons of brown sugar. Add 3 dashes of angostura bitters. Take your muddle and start to muddle. After you muddle, add 2.5 ounces of rye or bourbon. At this point, add some ice into your beaker. Take your bar spoon and start to stir. Once the cocktail is stirred, add some ice into your rock glass. Strain your cocktail over the fresh ice. To finish your cocktail, garnish with another orange peel. Around, squeeze on top, and put it inside. And your old fashioned is ready. Cheers!